When you get tired, one of the things that relaxes your nerves is breast. I will not collect offering for this one. No matter how you are stressful, just get breast and start sucking. You will cool down. Even if you don't have a condition, you will start cooling down. I have taught you one secret in life. Anytime you feel very stressed and tension, just lie down, turn your neck like this and start sucking breast. You will tame down. This is the reason why I keep preaching. These are mysteries that cannot be decoded, though. You need to listen to a man like me to know the mystery. Having to see children crying, put breast milk in their mouth, all the crying stop. I'm only talking to married people. If you are not married, wait. Story, man.
Sometimes it's better not to delete their names from your phone. You have to rather change the names. You change the name to don't answer one, don't answer two, don't answer three, don't answer four, don't answer five, don't answer six, don't answer seven, don't.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Today we are naming this child in the Lord. Mm. Pass me the baby. Pass me the baby. The baby black and cute like the papa. But I don't know say he's safe. No. So this speaking, we're going to name this speaking.
Sorry, Pastor.
Picking safe in love. We're going to name this speaking Nicodemus. Nicodemus. Why you picking? Begin to cry,
oh. Yeah. Hey, the baby now.
Nico, Nico.
Nicodemus.
You be like, say the baby name now.
I beg you, let me tell you something. This one now.
I beg you, no verse, bro. Knock off, they choke me. I'm gonna give him one chance. Make I name the baby again.
Shut up, Joe. See now, just because of cough, you're not gonna pick it. Sir, you see, dread. See, you could and cough. The clear all type of cough, the all type of cough. You don't need to bother yourself. Take Joe, you see, dread.
Hey, amen. The name of this speaking could be Nicodemus in Jesus' name. Amen. Hey, amen. Bye. Take care. Bro, what you need to do? I mean, most. Well done.
So, and now we don't need your baby. Congrats. So, which school? Go like this.